Snail that I killed. Meat, right? No more. I'm missing one more piece of meat. I was backing up and I was fighting that snail. One little piece of snail. It's okay. Well, you can attack with it, can you? Pitroot bread. Rock. Close the pit, something needs to fly. I have to stay there. Baked maggot. Yummy. Sandals. Very nice. Loincloth. See attack power. Oh, okay, I guess. Sir Wolfman is wearing the loincloth. Alright. Fair enough. Few things that I did not find the last time, like that maggot pie or something, maggot on a stick. What is that doing there? So I gotta remember this. I'm gonna put the gems in the eye. In the eyes. Yeah, heal my sight. Right. I found both jewels, but I have not inserted them in the eye sockets yet, so I don't know. I do not know what is beyond that door. You might like this one, H. This is just a classic throwback to Eye of the Beholder, if you remember that, H. I like this. Anyone else who remembers, you know, Ultima Underworld or Eye of the Beholder. Eye of the Beholder 1, 2, and 3. And Ultima Underworld 1 was the Stygian Abyss, and the second one was Labyrinth of Worlds. Oh, is this... Okay, so it's still dead. Wow, look, it's a little dark, right? Ugh. That's bad. Can you imagine getting stuck at a particular dungeon and then, okay. Just in case you need it for later. Say, you know, you can imagine running into problems here where, when it comes to like food and, you know, all your resources, say you come across this particular puzzle and you are just stumped and stuck. All the while as you're trying to figure it out, running around in circles, your light and your torch is dwindling, you're running out of food, so you see how that can suck. So, yeah.